This is Movie Tone. Arnold Gamlin reporting. Tetouan, the capital of Spanish Morocco, normally a peaceful and most attractive city, has been in the news lately because of trouble concerning the new sultan. The deposition of the former sultan and the proclamation of his successor were carried out by France without prior consultation with Spain. So now Moroccans and their chiefs have been assembling in Tetouan to demonstrate against French policy, to refuse to recognize the authority of the new sultan, and to reaffirm their loyalty to Spain. They presented their petition to the Spanish High Commissioner, General Valino, who is reported to have stressed the advantages to be enjoyed in the Spanish zone of Morocco as compared with the French zone. The climax of this demonstration was a march past in which many thousands of Moroccans took part.